dragging these ends. I'm that brother who you, I'm that brother who you, trying to kill my crew, trying to steal my team.
Aucun soldat ne fait ça. 400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General
Enough!
Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grand Master de Lasserre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pespas?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the queen?
The next time you shut him in the council, I'll ring you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lasserre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lasserre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume. Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
Honor.
A letter arrived for you. I left it in your room.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world, and here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Oh, Arno, what have you done? I know we didn't part on the best of terms, but to go running to the assassins? My father kept you away from them for a reason. Their creed is like wine, sweet enough at first blush, and in moderation it makes life seem more bearable. But drink too deeply, and you find naught but madness and anarchy. No doubt they've already filled your mind with tales of how dreadful we Templars are, that we would make slaves of humanity and place our boots on the world's neck. You knew my father, and you know me. I can only pray that is enough to give the lie to those tales. My order has turned against me, and I am hunted by those I once called friend. I could not bear it if you turned against me also. Think of me, and be well, Elise.
C'est une pièce mortelle.
Come on. Well, well. Fanatics have themselves another martyr. Good.
Come here.
Make this easier on.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
help, citizen! Come here, you! Look like you need a private meeting! Listen! You won't lose me!
Something's going on.
Dunno. And if you're smart, you'll let it lie.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that some folk don't like people prying into their affairs. Savvy?
It was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those was so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to think? That it merited a punishment more gentle than death without rendering himself guilty of the same crime. When fanaticism. All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Totally. You haven't heard yet, then.
Heard what?
Lafreniere.
Politicians talking and they never shut up.
Well, I guess I better.
Oh. I'll get you right in! Too big, just slow it down! I'll flay you! No, you don't!
Thank you.
me what I want to know. No need to make this any harder, eh? Tick tock.
You finished?
Near enough. Now, here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most? Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up and rest tight.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole clan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
What the devils?
Against the revolution out of one side of his mouth while he promises to support the constitution out the other.
Good. I trust we can get this information to the proper hands in the country.
Of course.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine, but the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. So sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you good. Ladies and gentlemen, for my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch triple.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Go on, we'll lock up down here and go for a pint.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
There's a spy on the loose.
No spies escaping on my watch.
The spy's still here.
Find the spy.
No spies escaping on my watch.
The spy's still here.
There's a spy on the loose.
Don't let the spy escape.
You murdering bastard!
Oh, found you!
Catch him!
Thank you.
full.
Quelle misère.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique, mon ami.
You can't shake the law, bastard!
Oh, crap!
grind your bogus spine to mine!
I'll have you dead in the tracks!
You can't run forever!
Laissez-moi partir, monsieur. Je ne dirai rien à personne, je le jure. J'ai choisi. Je dois balayer mon désir pour vous, mon cri.
Vacarme. citoyens.
Nous sommes d'accord.
Hé, hey, l'ami, on cherche à s'informer par ici. Par ici.
Merci, mais ne veut le reconnaître.
Je suis pas assez bien pour toi.
Simplement pas sûr. Je vais rentrer.
Je le sais. Ils devaient nous retrouver ici pour
vois-tu à l'entrée. Ça suffit.
J'en ai bien conscience, crois-moi. Calme-toi, voyons.
Quelle attention de votre part! Merci! Merci!
Mais regardez, c'est inadmissible! Il a mis chez
moi! Et vous, non!
Eh bien, que dira-t-il?
Je trouve ici. Le vois-tu à l'entour?
Encore un disciple de Calilios prochain!
Non! Ce sac à vin est.
Bienvenue!
Ah non!
C'est ce que je fais!
Let's go.
monde qui a pu faire ça.
Ma mère disait toujours que si tu ne sers à rien, tu deviens une gêne.
Il n'osera pas nous dénoncer.
Oh.
You sure you want to do that? You really want to piss off the man with a very large
whoa,
knife?
No, I don't know. I can't tell you what I don't know.
Wow, autant d'agitation.
Mais un piètre nain.
Qu'est-ce qui vous a détourné de la péri?
Toute cette énergie.
Do it!
Patriots! Go!